cleaning to pops of color. Heidi Bolliard has it all from simplified living architecture.
Thank you so much.
This is great to have you here. I almost need to genuflect a little bit.
What got you into this work?
I mean, my background growing up, it was just, there was some challenges. So it's just important for me to create homes for families to nurture their children and homes that they can relax from the busy outside world.
And I have clients that add like a full one bedroom apartment that has its own kitchen and bathroom, little laundry room, and then just space for themselves.
Heidi Bolliard, owner and architect with Simplified Living Architecture, is here to show us how to make the space we have make us feel good.
So yeah, you know how you walk into a five-star hotel or even if you see one on TV and it just looks so comfortable and welcoming, and really there's simple tips that you could do in your home to make it work and make it feel like a five-star hotel.
Here you are, you're this architectural, I think, genius based on the work you do.
Thank you.
So I'm just curious, how long have you been working in this world of architecture and design and redesign?
So since 2001. So it's been fantastic. So I've had the chance to meet so many amazing families and help them create homes that fit their lifestyle.
You know that feeling when you walk into a space that just makes you feel good? I strive to create those spaces for my clients that help them rest and renew from the outside busy world.
So take this time and use it as kind of a fun adventure, a treasure hunt, and a trip down memory lane. Find those things that you forgot you even had.
Now, one of the things that makes you really good at what you do is you're a good listener, that you really listen to what people want and need.
So if I'm not listening to them and what their goals are for their project, they're not going to be happy with the result in the end. I'm good at drawing things out of people just so that they can tell me more about what they're looking for.